Hello guys, in this video we will learn how to connect. I will try to make it simple. So first thing is you need to connect your computer using LAN cable like this. You need to connect your LAN cable to computer, and after this, in the computer one, for example, I'm showing computer one, this one, you need to do some setting. So go to your network and open the network and internet setting. Okay, this is a computer one, and now click on sharing option. So do exactly what I'm doing here. Okay, so here you will see the option like private, guest, and all network. So first we will check the private. So extend the private, and here check on network, on turn on network discovery, and turn on file and printer sharing, and save it. And the guest section, check on turn on network discovery and turn on file and printer sharing, and save it. Now the important thing is all network. So in the all network, check on turn on sharing, so anyone with the network access can read and write. So check on this one, and also check on use 128-bit encryption, and after this check on turn off password protected. Okay, turn on this and save it. Okay, simply save this setting. And okay, now move to second option. So click on change adapter option, and right click on your Ethernet connection and go to property here, and then click on internet protocol version 4, select and go to property, and check on use the following IP address. So type the exact IP address what I'm typing here, 192.168.1.1. okay, now subnet mask it will take automatic like this, and in the default gateway type 192.168.1.2. okay, the preferred DNS server you can take 8888884 like this. Click OK. That's it from the computer one. So you need to resetting computer one. Now move to computer two. In the computer two, you need to do the same setting. Just go to your network like this. Open network and internet setting. Go to sharing option and do the same setting like private. Turn on network discovery, file sharing. In the guest, do the same, turn on network discovery. And in the all network, check on turn on sharing, and then check on use 128-bit and turn off the password. Okay, now move to change adapter option. So we are using second computer, this one. Okay, and go to Ethernet and then property, internet protocol version 4, property, and here use the following IP address, check on this, and here type the 192.168.1.2. so here type 1.2, and then it will auto take subnet. And next is default gateway, type 192.168.1.1. so type the exact IP address. Okay, don't be confused here. So preferred DNS server, keep the default 888, and that's it. Now you have connected to computer via LAN. Now how to share it? So sharing is very simple. Just right click your file or folder which you want to share between two computers. Like this, I have a folder on desktop, I want to share it. So just right click on it and then go to property and then sharing. Now click on share, and here select the everyone and then add, and now check on read and write to everyone. Share. That's it. Now your folder is shared. Done. And now click on advanced sharing and check on share this folder like this. Simply apply OK, and that's it. This is the one step setup. Okay, don't be confused, don't be panic. You need to do one this step setting, and after this go to this PC and network, and here refresh it. Here it will show your all shared computer and file and folder. So I have shared the new folder, so as you can see here it's showing in network. So new folder is showing network. So like this you can share your file and folder in between two computers. So I hope this will help you. Thank you for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe.